Ana Palacio, former Minister of Foreign Affairs in Spain and also a former member of the European Parliament. Is there a role for the European Union in resolving the Catalonia crisis?
Well, the role will depend on how this evolves, because right now there is no role to play by the European Union. This is an internal issue. In what sense? Is in that the former Catalan separatist authorities have put themselves outside the legal framework of Spain, the constitutional framework of Spain, which puts them outside the legal framework of the European Union automatically. So we need these authorities, we need, after the new elections, we need authorities that just position themselves within this legal framework, and just then there will be a dialogue with the Spanish authorities. I think that we are bound to probably a reform of the constitution, and this is a Spanish matter, which, because it is a Spanish matter, it is a European matter. But what you cannot do is, when you don't like your constitutional framework, you go around and you say, oh, you European Union institutions.
Yes, but obviously there are tensions, secessionist tensions within the European Union. I mean, you've had Scotland, now you've got Catalonia, you've got the northern region of Italy. I mean, surely the EU itself could try to lessen these tensions.
But I mean, this is the immediate consequence, the big consequence of a destabilization of a constitutional order in the European Union is the destabilization of the European Union order itself. The European Union is a construction of law and by law. You need to go through legal arguments. You need to go there. And this is the moment the European Union would forget that, this would have consequences much dearer than the pushes for populisms. You know, in the end, there is a lot of that. In the European Union, we see tensions, and we see tensions that have to do with the distancing of the governed and the governments. And this is done there seems just that different. In the UK, we have had Brexit. In other, the tensions are depending on the history. So what I think is that we need to be very clear that we are legal construction. So the first thing that you need to engage in anything is just abide by the law.
Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you.